Congratulations! You just received your brand new MakerBot Replicator Mini Plus. We've worked to make the setup process on the new MakerBot Replicator Mini Plus easier than ever, so you'll be printing in no time. If you haven't already, make sure to download the MakerBot mobile app on iPhone or Android to help guide you through the setup process after watching this video. The first thing you'll see is the accessories box. In it, you'll find the quick start guide, one mini spool of MakerBot PLA filament, power and USB cables, and the MakerBot Smart Extruder Plus. Remove the foam and carefully lift out the printer and place it on a stable surface. Remove all packaging material protecting the gantry, Z stage, fill plate, and extruder. It's a good idea to save the packaging material in case you want to move or travel with your printer at a later time. The build plate comes with our new grip build surface pre-installed, so there's no need to cover it with build plate tape. Follow the step-by-step instructions on the MakerBot mobile app to learn how to attach your MakerBot Smart Extruder Plus, load filament, and start printing. We can't wait to see what you're going to make.